be playing a set of original songs, and this is Steve Moseley on lead guitar.